Hi everyone, this is Kate Warnock coming back to you from the end of day one of Singularity University's Exponential Medicine. We're live here at the Guidewell Insights Lounge with a very esteemed guest, Dr. Daniel Kraft. Daniel, welcome to the interview.
Thanks to be here.
Thank you for sharing a few moments of your day with us here at the Guidewell Insights Lounge. So Daniel, tell us, what were the top takeaways for you from day one and tee up day two for us?
Well, the first day of Exponential Medicine is a little bit of Singularity University 101 and Exponentials 101. We're kind of getting folks up to speed with sort of exponential thinking, because the future of health and medicine isn't about any one field. It's the convergence and overlap and appreciating how fast they're moving, faster, cheaper, better, smaller, and how we can leverage those to address big challenges in healthcare.
Right.
So our sort of first sessions were sort of the, what's the future of robotics, artificial intelligence, big data, digital manufacturing or 3D printing, how that's being applied to nanotechnology. We have talks now on biotechnology and the future of pharma, how it's leveraging exponentials. So this is sort of the setup to the next sessions. So the highlights are kind of getting people in an exponential mindset and thinking about how the future is coming faster than we might think.
Absolutely. So talk to us a little bit about day two. What can we expect to see tomorrow?
So day two, we do some sort of deeper dives. Our first session will be the future of, you know, omics, from genomics to proteome to microbiome, even touching on the ethics now, the fact that we're at a $1,000 genome and soon to be a $100 almost free genome. What are the implications for that?
Right.
How are we going to start using that data in the clinic as opposed to having a disk drive of someone's genome and not knowing how to use that? We'll be talking about leveraging digital health, how we're seeing new tools and digital coaches come along, and how wearable devices are starting to move from quantified self to quantified health. We'll talk about scaling innovation. We'll have leaders from the National Health Service in England, from the VA, from Kaiser, think about how do you take new ideas, technologies, and actually leverage them into the clinic. Because it's not just the technology, it's how you bring it together and incentivize patients, doctors, nurses to use it. And we'll have sessions as well tomorrow with breakouts. So we have our participants mixing it up, doing interactive workshops on how we might use Bitcoin, digital currencies, in clinical trials. Lots going on here at Exponential Medicine.
Absolutely. Well, I think that the energy that you bring to the main stage can be felt by everybody here at Exponential Medicine. And I really appreciate you as the founder and chairman of, founder of Exponential Medicine and the chair of medicine for Singularity University. Thank you so much for taking a few moments of your time to meet with us here today. We look forward to seeing you again tomorrow.
Thanks for being here. I encourage everybody out there to follow us on the live stream, exponentialmedicine.com/live.
Excellent. Thanks so much.